Bradley's told us the dudes used to come out here to score meth